Well, it's two different start times. If you are a freshman, the financial aid process starts January of your senior year in high school. That's when the FAFSA form is available, the free application for federal student aid. So you should get your application and complete that as soon after January 1st as possible. You can send it to as many schools as you need to so that you can find out what your eligibility is at all the schools you're interested in. If you are a returning student, the form still comes out in January, but you don't have to send it to all the other schools. You just send it to Millersville. And you should, again, do that as soon as possible. We ask that you try to have it completed by March 15th.